JBN, we keep you informed. Manchester man killed by his girlfriend. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. A welder of fine grass near Christiana in Manchester died on Independence Day after he was allegedly strangled to death by his girlfriend. The deceased has been identified as 21-year-old Tyshane Tyndale. Reports by the Mandeville police tell that about 2 p.m., Tyndale and his girlfriend were at their home when an argument developed between them. Minutes later, the common law couple got involved in a fight, resulting in the female wrapping a piece of electric wire around Tyndale's neck and choking him. He fell to the ground unconscious and reportedly hit his head. The police were summoned, and upon their arrival, Tyndale was transported to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Meanwhile, in Clarendon, one man was chopped to death and another taken into custody by the police following a dispute between them in Inverness District in Meppen, Clarendon on Monday, August 5. Dead is 36-year-old Sean Campbell, a labourer of the same address, while the identity of the accused is being withheld pending further investigations. Reports by the police saw that about 9:30 a.m. on Monday, Campbell and the other man got involved in a fight, which led to both men arming themselves with machetes. The men then attacked and chopped each other multiple times. The police were called, and upon arrival, both injured men were rushed to the hospital, where Campbell was pronounced dead. The other man was treated and later released in police custody. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.